Holy Bible, Luke, chapter 19, verse 38. Saying, a blessing on the King who comes in the name of the Lord, peace in heaven and glory in the highest.